Jesús.
Hey guys and girls, Mateo just here. So we bought Monopoly Gamer. We bought it at Toys R Us. I'm here with Gregorio and Juana. And yeah. It comes with Mario, Princess Peach, Yoshi, and Donkey Kong. And we also bought Luigi. And this game is 2 to 4 players, ages 8 plus. Gregory is 7 years old, but that is fine. He knows how to play. First, let's open up Luigi. And then after that, we'll open up Monopoly Gamer. Alright, let's use the cheater.
So it's easy to open it? Oh, and there's Luigi. So nice. Luigi.
That's a nice pose.
Also, it comes with these cards, Luigi's sticker, and a blank paper.
Why did I blank paper?
I don't know.
Oh, maybe this is where...
The ones that you get, you can stick them on the paper. So it would be like, there's like Mario, Luigi, everybody else.
And also it comes with a little picture of Luigi.
He has powers in the game.
And a card. Yeah.
Describing card. Luigi's superpowers.
Yeah. Now let's open up the box.
Okay. Now let's unbox it. So we have the ones that we told.
Stop. So here are all the characters. And here's Luigi. Okay, so here are the characters. I opened them up, and here are the dice. And the playmat, the instructions, and the cards.
Okay, now let's open up the board. Wow.
Okay, so let's look at... So we're gonna... Look at the instructions. So it's a lot. Let's view the back. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so these are the characters you can get from the power pack. So this is the one we got, Luigi. Yep, because he didn't. He doesn't come with the Monopoly Gamer box, so, and I really wanted Luigi, so I got a power pack and found Luigi. I can tell because I could see the card. Yeah. And it also says it on here, too. Okay, so now I'm gonna open this up. Hang on. Okay. I open it up. On the back, it's got these, and on the front, it's got these. Okay. So this looks pretty nice. Okay, so the ones that came in the package were Mario, Princess Peach, Yoshi, and Donkey Kong, and the one we got from the Power Pack was Luigi. You already know his name because that's my movie. Yeah, and it also came with the dice and the Super Mario dice. Yeah, shell, red shell.
coins.
Yeah, coins.
Pow.
Squid. Pow. And
that's it.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's exactly.
It's blue. I think it's favorite
color. Yeah, that's exactly what I showed.
I think the Power Pack characters go in here. So maybe Luigi goes in here. And every time we get in a Monopoly game, there is always something on the stickers.
Oh! These aren't stickers.
And here's another spot for the dies. But I'm gonna leave them right here.
Okay, so these are all of the character cards, plus Luigi, since we got him. We should start buying more Monopoly Gamer Power Packs. Alright, thanks for watching. Now, if you want us to play this game, please help us. Let's hope this video reaches. Let's get this video to 8 likes if you want us to play this game. Alright, thanks for watching, and next video is gonna be my new intro. Yeah, so yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video with my new intro. Bye.